meet Lovey. And Lovey is a black and tan female German Shepherd, about 9 years old. Her impound number is A5093495. And she is just a sweetheart here. She's obviously a German Shepherd mix because she's got a little bit of something else clearly going on there. But gorgeous, sweet, sweet girl. She just recently had a lesion removed from the back of her neck. You may see where it's been shaved area there. But doing really well, and she's gained weight while she's been here in the shelter, which is great. Good sign of good health. And very calm, gentle, really attentive to her humans, and loves attention. You can see she just relishes all that stroking Kristin's given her, and very, very sweet. Non-reactive with other dogs, you know, just has a good, solid, mellow temperament. Would probably be great in any kind of situation. What else would you like to tell us about her, Kristin?
You know, she's affectionate. She's very easy to handle. As you said, and
come on back here, Lovey.
Now, because we've been sitting here for a little while.
Yeah. She says, I want to go investigate. She's very alert and very good, especially for a 9-year-old.
She went right up to you to get some love. She just loves people.
She will go up to anybody and ask for some kisses or a good lap to sit in. Obviously, she's a big dog, so would benefit from, you know, some good walks. But again, she's a little bit older, so nothing too demanding or far. I think she's really much more interested in being a 73-pound lap dog than anything else. Yeah, come and let's see her pretty face. She's got the most gorgeous face. I'm just in love with this girl. She's so sweet and just so pretty. So come on down and meet Lovey here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.